America's Ground-Based Interceptor, GBI, from Ground-Based Mid-Course Defense System, has successfully destroyed an intercontinental ballistic missile, ICBM, in a test. In the statement released on Monday, MDA stated, "The U.S. Missile Defense Agency, in cooperation with the Joint Functional Component Command for Integrated Missile Defense, U.S. Northern Command, and elements of the U.S. Air Force Space Command, conducted a successful test today against an ICBM-class target. The GBI-Lead destroyed the reentry vehicle as it was designed to do. This is a major step forward, since this kind of interception is very hard to achieve." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes America's successful interception of ICBM target through Ground-Based Interceptor. Let's get started. This video is sponsored by War Thunder, the most comprehensive military vehicle online game for PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One, in which you can go to battle on more than 1,200 playable aircraft, tanks, helicopters, and ships from the 1930s to the 1990s. The game has an amazing attention to detail and focuses on a realistic combat experience, which is why knowing your vehicles and skill really makes a difference. It's easy to get into, and all you need to play is nothing more but your mouse and keyboard or controller. Immerse yourself in cross-platform combat with more than 20 million other military vehicle enthusiasts from all over the world. Download and play War Thunder for free using the link in the description below, and also get a free bonus tank or aircraft and 3 days of premium account. The test was codenamed FTG-11 by Missile Defense Agency. As per the Missile Defense Agency, the ICBM target was launched from the Regan test site on Kwajalein Atoll in the Marshall Islands, whereas the two GBI interceptors were launched from Vandenberg Air Force Base, California, which is over 4,000 miles away. The reason for launching two interceptor missiles was to validate the double-tap engagement process doctrine. MDA stated in its statement, "The test validated a double-tap style engagement where the first interceptor successfully struck the incoming target reentry vehicle. The second interceptor then looked at the resulting debris and remaining objects and, not finding any other reentry vehicles, selected the next most lethal object it could identify and struck that, precisely as it was designed to do." Although the details are not confirmed, it's interesting to note that the two interceptor missiles were of different variant. MDA noted, "During the test, space, ground, and sea-based BMDS sensors provided real-time target acquisition and tracking data to the command, control, battle management, and communication C2BMC system." GMD is the United States anti-ballistic missile system that's being tested and developed with an aim to protect against incoming missiles by engaging them during the mid-course phase of ballistic trajectory flight in space. The system is designed to protect the U.S. mainland. Ground-based mid-course defense is the only system that's available to U.S. military which can intercept intercontinental ballistic missiles, ICBM. Other systems, like THAAD, can take on only intermediate-range ballistic missiles. GMD is administered by the U.S. Missile Defense Agency, MDA, while the operational control and execution are provided by the U.S. Army and support functions are provided by the U.S. Air Force. The programs draw the expertise of many U.S. corporations. The prime contractor of the program is Boeing Defense, Space and Security. It has the responsibility of integrating components developed by other contractors. The key components of the GMD system are 1. Sensors that include ground-based radars, GBR, upgraded early warning radars, forward-based X-band radars, FBXB, such as the C-band X-based platform, and the AN-TPY-2, all developed by Raytheon. 2. Exo-atmospheric kill vehicle, EKV, manufactured by Raytheon. It's designed to collide with the incoming missile so as to destroy it. 3. Ground-based interceptor, GBI, built by Orbital Sciences. All interceptor are kept in ground-based missile silos and are located in Fort Greely, Alaska and Vandenberg Air Force Base, California. The GBI carries the EKV to the desired trajectory. 4. Battle Management Command, Control and Communications, developed by Northrop Grumman. Ground-based mid-course defense is a component of American missile defense apparatus. This will work along with other systems like Aegis Ballistic Missile Defense System, Terminal High Altitude Area Defense, and Patriot PAC-3 Missile Defense. As of 2018, 44 interceptors and sensors spanning 15 time zones on land, at sea, and in orbit are deployed. In 2019, Missile Defense Review requested that 20 additional GBI be based in Alaska. Intercepting an IBM, which can reach speeds of Mach 10 to 20, with another missile is an exceptionally complex task. This requires that all the underlying components of the ballistic missile defense work perfectly and communicate among each other swiftly. A system like this, in the near future, will be able to defend against a possible missile attack from Iran and North Korea, as their missiles are relatively simple with single warhead configuration. It will take some time before ground-based mid-course defense can mount a solid defense against Chinese and especially Russian missiles that deploy multiple independent reentry vehicle as well as decoys.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.